Greetings, this is Alaje from the light dimensions of the Pleiadian star system. In July 2010, I traveled to a crop circle in Germany, and with this movie, I want to let you participate in the wonderful cosmic energy that I experienced there. As I say in my movies, everything in the existence is made up of cosmic energy. Fine matter energy is the cause of everything in life. Thoughts, ideas, feelings, illness, objects, colors, music, and shapes, everything is originated from the fine matter energy level and appeared now in many manifestations. Therefore, everything is interconnected. This spiritual energy is the consciousness of the existence from which everything exists. That is why this spiritual energy works through everything, even through a movie or picture. In all my movies, there is a high spiritual energy that you can only feel conscious when you are open to love energy, and neither hatred nor jealousy is blocking you. When I entered this crop circle, the atmosphere was filled with love and harmony. I could feel the cosmic energy, which was used by my star friends to create this field. The warm golden color of the field had a beneficial effect on the body and mind, and strengthened the energy of love. I felt that the energy of the field helps one to connect with the higher self. That is why the icon shows two connected suns. The large sun symbolizes the higher self, and the small sun symbolizes the earthly self. Both are united in this field and generate a larger spiritual light. And with a strong light energy, spiritual extraterrestrials are always nearby. The spaceships of my star family are always close to me. Love is the key to communicate with spiritual extraterrestrials. Love is the most important thing in the existence, because without love, you don't develop any further. The cosmic energy moves always in a spiral form in the existence. In real crop circles made from cosmic energy, one sees that the stalks are creating an energy vortex. You can find the form of a spiral in many other things in nature, like on seashells, sunflowers or snails. All ancient cultures were aware that the cosmic energy moves in a spiral form. Thus we can see the spiral carved in stones, painted on objects, or processed into jewelry. On humans, you can see the shape of the spiral at the end of the fingers or on the top of the head, because there the cosmic energy is flowing in and out. That is why the hair grows in a spiral form on the upper area of the head. And even the molecular structure of the hair is constructed in a spiral way. Your hair are antennas for cosmic energy. Plants are the hair of the planet and also antennas for cosmic energy. Even situations are coming back in a spiral form. So sometimes you experience similar situations until you have understood the wisdom and teaching from a situation. Everything in life is moving in a spiral form. As above, so below. As in big things, so in small things. As in the macrocosm, so in the microcosm. This is one of the universal laws, a universal principle. Therefore, we can see the spiral form in the galaxy or in the movement of solar systems. The frequency of love in my movies is moving also in a spiral, and it's helping you to transform negative earthly characteristics or energies into positive energies. Receive the love that is stored in my movies and use it to develop yourself spiritually conscious, and thereby help the whole planet Earth to be a positive place. You can find my movies on my YouTube channel 777 Alaje. I made them with subtitles in different languages. Thousands of people have copied my movies and have put them on many internet pages. Remember, you can only manifest something positive in the world if you have created love energy. Let us build a bridge of light like a colorful rainbow, so that the higher spiritual light can come to Earth and wipe everything negative away. Light and love to everyone.